Hey everyone, this is Ladro, and welcome back to Genshin Impact. Last time, we dropped off and we're looking for Lapis. I think that's going to be the last part of this quest, and then we can go to the summer event. Already finished first phase?
You're alive, aren't you?
Yes, I'm alive, and I'm doing the introduction, so please let me finish. Thank you. So, I completed the first phase, we're exploring the whole island. Going around the helicopter over there. Now we just got into the second phase, and that's where we're going to be bringing you everyone along.
Hello there. Are you in charge of the core Lapis here?
After we finished with the core Lapis here.
Aha! Finally, I thought you might come. I hear the Feiyun Commerce Guild is. As it happens, I do have a batch of core Lapis that hasn't been shipped yet. It's all yours. If you name the right price.
I have a bad feeling about this.
The original buyer's price was already quite high, so...
Are you serious? We spent less than 100,000 more on the rest of Liyue's stock put together.
2 million more. Come on. Get your math right, Paimon.
I'm afraid it has to go to the highest bidder. I'm breaching an existing agreement by selling to you, so it has to be worth my while.
Well, good guys.
Look, you have your problems to deal with and I have mine. You can take it or leave it. So if you're not buying...
All right. When we get back, we'll just have to tell the guild that we'll sell to this gentleman at 4 times the normal price in the future.
Yep.
Wait. Surely there's no need for that. Please, don't do this. It's not even your money. Why be so...
It might be the guild's money, but we'll have a tough time explaining to our boss why we spent so much in one go.
Yeah, it's not... Because it's not your money, you can just go all willy-nilly on that.
If he asks, all we can do is mention your name and say you gouged us over the price.
I understand. I'm sorry, please. There's just one other thing, though. There's been an issue with the delivery. I don't know where exactly, but if I can't retrieve the goods, maybe you could go and look for the carts? There should be 5 of them in total. If you can find them all and tell me where they are, I'll sign the contract.
Oh,
yes, of course. I mean, I do hope to carry on doing business in Liyue in the future.
There you go. That, then. What?
Let's go. 5 parts all around. But first, can I get to that up on there? Hello. I'm going to keep Barbara out. Maybe if I go from the side? Nope. From this side. Thank you. There we go. A little bit more. A little bit more. And how about it? Nope. Gonna go here. There we go. That was a close one. Now we need to go this way. I see you there. You did. Nice cart. Where's this one? Nope. Definitely it's that one. 35. Okay.
Okay. Let the show begin.
Yep. Let's get the show on the road. Nope. Let me get some hits in. You're quite annoying. Okay, so let's do this. Yep, that worked with that one. Okay. Yeah, got a few points anyway. Then let's get some shots in. And you're done. There we go. Let's take a look at the cart. Now jump on the cart. Take a look at the cart.
Another one down.
That's the first down. Okay. Now I'm confused. Get this chance. Always good to get some mining done on the way here in your quests. Oh, hello. Anyone around here? Nope, doesn't seem like it. Oh, there's another cart over there. Hello, lonely cart.
Let Paimon see.
Yep. And thank you. Hello. Sorry. Let's keep on hitting you. No. There we go. Okay, 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 okay.
Let's dance.
There we go. Off you go. Oops. No, it's your shop. Hey, where did you come from? Okay, one down. Three to go. Okay, you can come one at a time. I won't mind. No, excuse me. Oh, come on.
Bet you can't keep up with me.
Darn it. Escape. Then means that he got his health back. Okay. Nope.
Disappear.
Disappear. There we go. Try to check the damage.
You're in for a little shock.
Now we still have you to deal with. Come on. Don't turn your back on me.
You're in for
trying to get some hits on you. Okay, he just doesn't want to play with me.
That's it, all right.
Three. Probably the last ones are down there. That will be my guess, at least. Let's see. Hello, cart.
Harry, quick! Make a note of the location!
And we just need another one. It'll be somewhere around here.
Oh.
Around here. Down there. Probably not, but there is a mint there. Must collect all the mint. Hey, where are you? Your little part. It's missing one, right? Yep. Got this one. Maybe you didn't got that one. Yep. I see a shiny on it, so that must be it. Thank you, and you.
Oh yeah! We found! Make a note of the location. We'll send the Fayum Commerce Guild to collect it later.
Sounds good.
That guy said there were 5 carts in total, so that should be all of them.
Yep.
Let's get back.
No, let's get back to that guy. For a second, that would that mean that go back to the guild. Nope. Oh, some more. Let me do one thing here. His weapon does just that little bit of damage that we're missing. No. Don't want this, at least for now. Well, actually, let's go. 17, that's a good number. From 60 to 107. More physical damage, yep. I can go with that. Those are all different. Yeah, just keep it as is right now. Let's see if that worked enough so we can just do it like this. And we're still missing that last tiny bit. Okay. Let's see how it goes. Just have to keep on moving. And what do you have to say?
Oh, wonderful. Thank you both. Yes, let's make this official. I also hope you could put in a good word with your boss for me?
Maybe, maybe not. Your tattoo's camp.
Done and dusted! Yeah!
Nice work.
We make a great team, don't we?
Yep.
Now for the final stop on our Coralapis crawl, to Chang the Ninth's place.
Yep. Let's give that boat lover the news. And this is he's always great person. Wait. Well, calm before the storm. That doesn't look good. Doesn't look inviting at all for the name of the quest. But we'll see. Maybe we get lucky, maybe we don't. And for a second there, I thought that his house was way up there. It was like, ooh, nope. Hello. But he is still a book and other items. Nice. Still have to climb there, so. Bamboo shoot. Another one. Mint. Hello there. Might track it down afterwards. I have a person that lost books and doesn't have enough time for them. Or, well, money to get all them. Well, so let's get it done. Mint first, and chain later.
Just who I was hoping to see. I was just thinking to myself, Gentry Mountsize thugs have been mysteriously absent for a while now.
You're welcome.
You wouldn't know anything about that.
Oh, don't worry. You won't be hearing from them again.
No? What happened?
Not only that.
Huh? Oh, I see now. You're in this trade too. So you're trying to beat him to the post, eh? But I don't care who you are. A discount of 70% is simply impossible.
Nope.
The maximum I can do is 40%.
No need. We'll take it at the market rate.
Yep.
You mean you're not trying to force the price down? I can't believe it. I will make a profit on this batch after all.
You're welcome.
Gentry Mountsize thugs could still come back after I've sold it.
If Paimon told you they're not gonna bother you again, then you'd better believe they're not gonna bother you again.
Yep. You're safe.
Okay, then. My situation can hardly get worse from here in any case.
Yep.
But tell me, what on earth...
Actually, it's for a commission. Can't go into too much detail.
Thank you.
Thank you a million times over. I really don't know what to say.
Not yet.
Good people always get what's coming to them in the end. And so will the nasty people.
Yep.
Anyway, let's get going, because apparently we have a show to watch at the Feiyun Farmers Guild's warehouse.
Okay. Let's go for the show.
I swear I'll reclaim my lost fortune.
First, let's get that junk loan, junk line. Oh, hello. There are things to ignite as well. What? First, you. There we go. And see if you can there. One there. And a two there. And a three. Or the three. And a three there. And a fourth there. And hello, exquisite chest. Nice. Now we can fast travel. Teleport there. Yep. Let's teleport. Oh wait. See how we're doing. Chauffeurs. I won't complain about that. But first, we need to... Something to light on fire as well. No, it's just a... work for a... street light. Hello.
Welcome. The final act in this drama would not be complete without you.
You better believe it! We're the ones who've been doing all the work!
Yeah?
What exactly have you been doing all this time?
Reading that book?
Well, naturally, I used the time to immerse myself completely in Legend of the Shattered Halberd.
Oh, yeah.
I managed to finish the book off, and I enjoyed every minute of it.
Have you returned the chain?
Divine Halberd, an ominous sword. Mir and Wei Yang. The way the story develops across the first five volumes. Nothing short of exemplary. But the sixth volume? Oh, words fail me.
Yeah, I know how it goes. I remember reading the Lord of the Rings for the first time. It was pretty good.
How blessed we are to have such an author grace our world with such works.
And this is related to Gentry Meltzai. How?
How?
It's not. But when something surpasses expectations to such a degree, one must show one's appreciation. And it is thanks to your help that everything will play out just as I had foreseen.
Okay. Why does Paimon have to be the only one who doesn't get what's going on? So go on then, tell me, what are we doing here? And what's this big dramatic showdown thing that's supposed to happen?
Think about it, Paimon.
Gentry Meltzai goes searching for Core Lapis all over Liyue Harbor. He panics. Without the goods, he can't fulfill his contract. And if he can't fulfill his contract, he can't stay in good standing with the Fatui.
Yep.
He hears a rumor that the Feiyun Commerce Guild is the culprit. Panic! Genshin Maotsai is a hugely powerful figure in the business world. Never has anyone dared to target him like this. So regardless of whether it is revenge or a swift resolution that he seeks, he is certain to...
So it was you! You were the one sticking your necks out for Chang the Ninth!
Yep.
Speak of the devil.
I went everywhere trying to find someone selling Core Lapis before I realized Core Lapis is hardly a rare mineral, and yet suddenly the stocks dry up, just like that.
We are not persecuting you, but protecting another, one to whom I am indebted. Upon witnessing an injustice, it is a perfectly normal response to rush to the aid of he who has been wronged.
If we have more of that in the world.
Was it not one of your own men who said, this isn't a-
You clearly don't know what's good for you, Master. If you please, seize their Core Lapis!
Of course, it all boils down to a fistfight.
Come a little closer.
Go, Barbara, go!
Okay, well. Let's get here.
You're in for a little shock.
Okay.
Come a little closer.
Hello. There we go. And you're done. There we go. Down you go. Come on. Okay.
You're in for
There we go.
I'll protect us.
Oh, haven't you died already? There we go. Get the shoe off. And take you out of the game. There we go. Keep you busy. And then you are. Oh, hello. Yourself secret. 1,000 damage in 2 hits?
Come a little closer.
I can dig that. Oh, you do the 1,000 hits too.
Time to act. Ring cutter.
There we go.
You're in for a little
There we go.
Impressive. You are no commoners.
Yep.
Their strength is almost spent. Finish them off!
I remind you that the Fatui's relationship with you extends to business matters only.
What are you saying? Master, everything...
Then figure it out by yourself.
Yep.
Don't go.
My lord, what are you doing here? Are you hurt?
Thanks to this valiant young man, I am unscathed.
My You're welcome. Lord?
yeah, I did that. See that coming.
You are the heir of the Feiyun Commerce Guild?
Indeed, my liege.
Yep.
I am Xing Cho, disciple of the Guhua clan, and second son of the Feiyun Commerce Guild manager.
Drats!
Yep.
I've been played like a fiddle.
Gentry Maozai. Coercion and intimidation are hardly the attributes of a respectable businessman.
Yep.
The problems that your business practices have created, I have sought to resolve through mine. I shudder to think what the Fatui will do with you if you fail to provide their core lapis.
You meddling swine. Well, go on. Tell me, what do you sell it for?
Nope.
Since you asked Chang the Ninth for a discount of 70%, let's fight fire with fire, shall we?
Okay.
3 times the market rate sounds fair, no?
Well, I thought you were going to be 70%, but 3 times sounds fair.
How dare you subject me to such viciousness? This is a malicious and calculated attack.
Deep breaths now. This is a simple decision. Will you buy or not?
And do with the Patui, if not.
Fine. Have it your way. I'll find the money.
On behalf of the Feiyun Commerce Guild, I thank you for your business and hope you will continue to do business with us in future.
Yep.
You? Funny speaking, book reading, guhua geeking, Xing Cho? Are the heir? So that massive stash of mora you let us burn through in a day? That was from your private vault?
Yep.
It was but a paltry sum. I got to make a very sound investment while putting Gentry Maozai in his place. A classic two birds, one stone situation. You're too kind. You have valor in your heart, and that is worthy of admiration.
Yikes! Paimon's been calling you Guhua Geek this whole time! Paimon read in one of these martial artist novels that when rich heirs like you get angry at someone, you have their arms and legs chopped off! Paimon's toast! And sorry, very sorry! Please don't hurt Paimon!
Remember much?
Calm down. Since you can fly, you hardly need your legs anyway.
Save me! Save me! This is not a drill! Repeat! This is not a drill!
Jokes aside, I have the two of you to thank for this successful resolution. Really, you were a huge help.
Well, you did quite a lot of damage, so you can complain too much.
Meanwhile, Legend of the Shattered Halberd was positively riveting. Much obliged if you could return it to Chang the Ninth for me.
Okay, another
I did
error.
Nothing, and hence deserve none of his gratitude. The two of you, meanwhile, though strangers to the circumstances, stepped in and saved the day.
Yeah, we kind of did.
And to have made such valiant and chivalrous friends is more than enough for me, my liege.
My lord, forgive the intrusion. It's about your father.
That's not good.
Please inform my father thusly. I have averted a disaster and earned a sizable sum of money in the process. Might this meritorious act compensate for my prior transgressions and earn me a few more days of freedom, perchance? Legend of the Shattered Halberd speaks of a domain that I should very much like to investigate.
Okay.
For all your clever long words, the fact is you're just a lazy bones who doesn't want to work.
What if I told you that a reward awaits you at Chang the Ninth's palace and not just his gratitude?
Okay. A reward? Well, that sweetens the deal somewhat.
Yeah. Some cashelio goes.
It seems whatever I say, there's no persuading you to stay. Oh, I didn't realize you weren't aware.
Thank you in advance for returning the book for me. I will take my leave now. May we meet again, fellow merchants.
May we meet again? Oh, I think that's another one. Okay, so I'm glad that the thing, the knife. It's pretty close to the teleport. Let's see, and this way? Nope, this way. I'm gonna have to climb that. Turkeys again. Let's not spend our stamina getting there. So we can just jump our way. Now build up. And, yep, there's another set of stairs. There we go. Hello, Chang.
finally, you're back. This morning, the pawnbroker showed up and gave me back my entire collection.
Nice.
I'm positive that you must have been behind this once again. Thank you. Thank you from the bottom of my heart.
Wasn't us.
Please don't say that. You have no idea how much this means to me.
I can imagine, but wasn't
us. The Chang family was a prestigious household in Liyue back in the day. Unfortunately, after I took over the family's affairs as heir, a series of business setbacks devoured our fortune.
Yeah. I think you might need to read some books on accounting.
Since then,
on business.
I've saved for years, hoping to restore the house to its former glory. In the end, everything was riding on this Corlapis deal.
Well, you got
were it not for you, this barren
price.
Wasteland in the mountains would have become my final resting place.
That's
wow,
good.
That's the second heir we've met in this town.
Yep.
I'm sorry, what?
Nothing. Oh, here's your book back.
Wonderful. Yep. Legend of the Shattered Halbert. I was beginning to think that Guhua rascal had swindled me.
Do people really look down on the Guhua clan so much?
Actually, the art is centuries old and was once held in high esteem. But now it has faded beyond recognition.
That's how traditions go.
To instigate a revival, you need to inject some fresh blood, but it's hard to attract budding young talent to a dying art.
Yep.
In any case, Guhua kids these days. Take that young rascal Xinqiu, for instance. For all his talk about repaying kindness with kindness and whatnot, what has he done to show for it? You're the ones who've displayed a genuine sense of responsibility. What does it matter? Anyway, you wanted the Liyue volume of the Teyvat Travel Guide, didn't you?
Yep.
It's yours to keep. In addition, here is but a small token of appreciation for your huge generosity. My ore is sold, and my treasured books have returned. What?
What was that? Paimon saw something falling?
Oh, nothing, nothing. That little rascal surely isn't.
The bookmark. Nice. Let's see, this is still blocked due to our adventure rank being too low. We have some mountains area to explore. Though, summer vacation it is. Hey, what is this? Windblasted Tapsun. Harpastun. Something like that. So let's go to the Golden Archipelago. Okay. 1, 2, 3 quests, much? Let's see, why do we have 3 quests? Okay. Oh, hello!
I need to bring Jumpy Dumpties, Dodoko. I thought the king must have placed those things in the... But
yep.
I will bravely face him and do my best for Dodoko.
Okay.
Mr. Honorary Knight, thank
you. You're welcome.
What could those buoys possibly mean? These islands are isolated from the outside world.
Yep.
We were guided here by the letter, and with the assistance of Venti and Devalin.
Yep.
But I'm here to protect you all, so please don't worry. Come what may, I will face it head on.
Even though I'm doing most of the fighting, but... You do you, Jin. You do you. Barbara's helping.
Is there anything I can do? I just want to say that the ocean here is beautiful.
Yeah, we just... Like, as glass is just flat.
Sea and sun.
Seem better.
Oh, a summer dream come true.
Yeah.
I really want to have a seaside performance.
Okay.
It would be amazing. I just know it.
Sound good? Let's go,
Have you finished your preparations?
I'm ready.
Great. Then let's
head to the boat. Boat, boat, boat. Another flight come. Oh, is it? It is over to this side. It was in this island. Yeah, there it is. Strange branch over there. Hello? Let's go this way. What do we have here? Can I shoot it? Climb on it.
It looks like something sunk down to the seabed.
Hmm.
Maybe it's the buoy's energy that released when it was destroyed.
So they really were set up by Dodo King.
Hmm.
Let's keep going.
So you see something different, what the first thing you do? You just attack it with everything you have.
We got the second one! Will Dodo King appear after we break them all?
Let's see. Yeah, just one more to deal with. And then imagine if like 10 more appear. Yeah. That'll take a hot second.
That's the last of them!
Yep. Okay. Did we cause the earthquake here?
The sound.
I remember seeing some things under the water. Like a bridge or something between some of the islands. So the question is, are the islands rising, or is the ocean sinking? No, now I have beaches. Before
what's
just...
happening?
Okay. Well, we have fun. Out of
milk. A whole bunch of islands.
Yep. Saw that bridge over there.
What's going on here? This part of the ocean is way too mysterious.
This whole stretch of land just rose out of the water.
Dodo King, I'm gonna catch you.
Looks like Cleo's as energetic as ever.
Yep.
Before the ground started shaking, I heard the sound of machinery. I believe there may be an immense mechanical structure under this region of the ocean. With the entire archipelago situated on a mechanical framework, it could be activated to raise each island from beneath the water.
That could explain why some people can't find it. It just, like, sunk it?
Something like that would be nothing short of a miracle.
Yep.
Could it be the power of the Animo Archon Barbados?
Probably not.
Nope.
My mom feels like this is more likely a deliberate setup.
Yep.
It's incredible no matter how you think of it.
Mm-hmm.
Using a letter to draw us here, and these challenges...
Nope.
There goes the holiday mood.
Well, either way, I will do my...
Wow!
Yep.
Master Jean's so cool when she's...
Thank you for your understanding.
We'll keep cautious.
I found him! It's Dodo King!
Our plague just ran
He's
out.
He's over there on that island!
Gotcha!
Okay.
You wanted Klee to come find you, so here Klee comes. Jumpy Dumpties, get ready. Let's go.
Is that a platform in the middle of the ocean?
That's
something
what it
has appeared. Everyone, we can take a closer look, but
let's keep on guard. And is this working? Nope. So it seems that. Oh, hello. Some things over here, some things over there. More enemies over there, it seems. Let's go around here. Let's take a peek. Oh, hello. That one. And a two. And a three. And a chest. Oh. Come on, what? Two primogems. Oh, a few other things as well. Helicopters. Strange devices over there. Let's go to take a look at the strange devices first.
Get ready for the gliding champion of Mondstadt!
Okay, adjust your angle and throw wind blasted or blasted through the thumbnail to modify the wind blast or practice element to match that of the inner ring. Mechanism with the rewards. This ring can change the direction of the wind, cause them to turn. Okay. Yep. I think that's not for us right now. Well, hello, you. Okay, that's not good.
Let's dance.
Hey, let's you're in for a little shot.
Good hits on
them.
And one is off. And two is off.
Come a little closer.
You're in for this.
Hey, come a little closer. You're in for a little shot.
And we're done. Heavy horn. Mint. Mint. Yes. Thank you. Let's get the chest first. And then you. Oh, thank you. Two in one. No complaint. Anything for anything else around here? Seem like.
I'll race you there!
So there. What? Another mint? Yes, it is. Nice. Hello. There. But first, let's take a look at the map. So this is the fighting. Oh, so these are some of the enemies. Just getting 200 of those counts. Tiny flotsam. Yep. Now the islands are larger. Oh, now I have two of those. Oh, there's another waypoint way over there. Another one here. Quite a lot to explore. But I think that might be part of the remaining of the event. So let's go to say hello to the king. And then we want to get some more floaty. Yeah. Let's navigate to this. This shouldn't take too long. Let's recharge our stamina as well. While doing so. Yep. A whole bunch of UFOs. Ooh. I'm in the wrong direction. There we go. Nope. We need to get those. Let's keep on shooting. Hoping to aim in on the right direction. There we go. Thank you. Anything else? Let's see.
No.
That's not good. Let's try that again. Sayonara. Go. Nope. Oh. You found there. Oh, there. There we go. And off you go. Now it's your turn. Then your turn. Then your turn. Hey, come on. It's your turn. There we go. Hey, where did you come from? Let's see if we can do that. Yep. And done this. There's a Wii Rider. go. Let's get that floaty. Thank you. Now let's head to that platform and see if that Dodo King is going to be there waiting for us. I see something, but I think there are just trees around there. Okay, first let's get the waypoint. Well, not actually a waypoint per se, but something that we can use to summon the Wayrider. Go. This way.
Bet you can't keep up with me.
Mint. Thank you.
I'll race you there.
Let's unlock that waypoint. There's a coach that we can unlock over
bet
there.
You can't
well.
Keep up with me.
I see on the map there this thingy. It would be around here somewhere. It's pretty easy to pinpoint. They have this little blue wing.
The grown-ups say you come from a faraway land and that you're dressed like an army general. Don't you want to talk to me? If not, it's okay if I give you this flower, right?
Okay. And another mint. And hello, big mask. Someone in the big mask. Looking.
Broken horn. Please be careful.
Yep.
Is it just Paimon, or is that a really tall person?
That's a really big hat.
It resembles a human, but something's not quite right.
Dodo King, I see you. You can arbitrate. Right, you can arbitrate Klee. What is this kid saying?
Yep. She obviously doesn't understand what that word means.
Hey, Dodo King, why are you ignoring me? Is it because I took too long and made you angry? I'm sorry.
Just a kid's heart.
Huh? And now she's apologizing.
Hello, Dodo King?
It looks like they're not interested in Klee at all.
Yep. Let's see what you can
it's some
look.
Kind of humanoid machine. No response. It must be damaged.
Yeah, you can see like the tip of this horn is broken.
Oh, do you recognize it?
No, I can only guess. It looks completely out of place on this island.
Yep.
Look at its clothes. Huh, it appears like it came from Inazuma.
Inazuma? But isn't that really far away?
It would appear so.
Yep.
This area of the sea is independent and does not border any country, so it certainly seems out of place here.
Yeah, anything would see out of place there.
But in Inazuma's current situation, how could something like this occur?
An abandoned machine? Weird.
That's weird.
Did someone bring it here?
Someone probably built it there.
Oh no, Dodo King isn't moving anymore.
Well, it didn't move?
Klee, maybe Dodo King is tired.
Right! The Dodo King is probably asleep. He was waiting so patiently for you, and then... nap time.
Let's go with Klee to play elsewhere and come back once Dodo King wakes up.
Yep.
Really?
Good.
Of course.
No, I get it now. This okay. isn't Dodo King. The real Dodo King is somewhere else.
Huh.
Okay. I won't give up. Dodo King, just wait. We'll find you.
Okay. I want you to do something
and
first.
There she goes! Again! Oh, she's got a lot of spirit.
Yep.
Klee, wait for us!
Oh, there's a bunch over here as well. Hello? There you are.
Mother says you're not one of us, but you protected us.
didn't you, General? Mother also says that your hometown is far away from here, just like ours.
Okay.
So far away that none of us even know where it is.
Hmm. What do we have around here? Saw something really important for a quest? That meat over here? Yeah, I'm gonna get there. Don't worry. Just looking around. Doing some exploration, come on. You can do that, right? Let's see... from here? Hello? That's that mean that I was looking before. Now we can go. Hello? Hello, stones.
Honorary Knight, look here.
Huh? What's this?
Look at these stacked up stones and small flowers. It feels like a memorial for someone.
That's a deaconess institution, right?
Hey, you're embarrassing me.
But the only other thing around here is that machine in Inazuman clothing.
Yep.
Oh. Could the memorial be for the machine?
Or is the machine for the memorial?
Perhaps it once performed some deed that merited a memorial. Everything we've seen here indicates that there was once a human presence in these waters. Still, there isn't enough for us to infer what kind of civilization it was. And up to now, we still have yet to see any people or gravestones.
Master Jean, can I go over there and have a look?
Yes, but be
okay.
Klee is too young to have a proper sense of danger. Traveler, the rest of us must stay alert to the situation. Honestly speaking, I thought that letter was only a prank at first.
That's what we thought!
Yep.
I suspected as much too, but who would send a prank letter to a child?
Yeah.
A letter that guides us to activate mechanisms on a deserted archipelago. It makes me wonder whether this isn't some kind of trap long in the making. We must keep our guard up.
Yeah, if someone can build, like, a raisin archipelago, I'll keep my guard up all the time. Okay.
Klee, what's wrong?
Do you think that Dodo King doesn't want to see Klee?
Why would the Dodo King not want to see you, Klee?
Dodoko loves me, and I love Dodoko, so Dodo King can never separate us.
Yep.
That's why Dodo King doesn't want to see us.
Well, he sent you a letter to invite you there.
Klee doesn't want him to separate us.
No.
Hey, Klee, do you know what this is?
Okay, where this came from?
It's a heart pastome. I heard my big Master Jean say that Klee always wanted to play Harpastum, right?
Yeah, Klee was just thinking about Ludi Harpastum.
I made this Harpastum especially for you.
Yay!
That's kindness.
So keep your chin up, Klee. After we meet Dodo King, we can all help you convince him to let you and Dodo Ko stay together.
Yep.
Okay.
That's fine.
Yeah! Leave it to us, Klee. This Dodo jerk can't hide forever. Even if it takes 1,000 years and 1,000 searches. We'll get him. But until then, let's have a good look around the area.
Yep. Completed. Nice. Direction of the wind. Full speed ahead. Amount of time taken, and then we're with splitters and insignias. Okay. Hello. Let's go to the challenge. We are here, we come here and then there. Yeah, I think that's what we're going to be doing. We're going to report to you. Thought I was able to navigate to that top market over there, but nope. Oh, hello, coach. Somewhere around here. Where are you? Are you over here? Are you over there? Oh, got three out of this.
The mother
nice.
Said.
And two. Oh, the island by gun.
We can't.
I've.
Nice. And there's still another one somewhere around here. Okay. Don't wanna fall down all the way there. That it might be around, somewhere around here. Where are you? Not here, not there. I don't know. No? Let's take a quick flight and maybe see that. Oh, hello. Another challenge. That means that's another chest. Oops, missed. One there. Two here. And the last one. Okay. So I think that's that way. Let's keep on looking. Closer there. Hmm. Ha, ha. Paint the ground. Don't know what text will be changed to Dodogard. Dodogard. Wind Blessed Harvest. Okay. Wind Blessed. And he did Dodo King paint his wall in the challenge. Hmm. Orders from the rewards. Okay. No one. Nothing. Nope. Okay. Nope. Oh, come on. There we go. This shouldn't take long.
Oh. Come a little closer. You're in for a little shock.
No.
You're in for a little shock. Come a little closer.
Nope, 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 nope. Yeah. Thought I was able to skip it. Dodge it.
Come a little closer. You're in for a little shock.
And now you're done.
Come a little closer.
Let the show begin.
Now we'll set you. And then you are. Hey, hello. I'm here because I think I need some of those branches to update, to upgrade this. Yep. But I still need more. More. I see a mint there. Okay, now where is that function? No, is it here? No. Hmm. Maybe over here? think I saw something. Yes, inside. There you are. Thank you.
Hey! Careful! You can't go napping here! You'll catch a cold! Go on, I'll take...
I must have fallen asleep. don't...
I'm hiding right now. Okay, so we need to go that way. So we need to get the Wayrider. That's the way to activate it. What's in the water there? Those parts seems a little bit weird. Yep. Oh, hello, you. Okay.
Get come a little closer.
There you go. Let's take a look at the rocks there. Okay. 1, 2, 3, 4, and 5.
Get him.
One. Oh, I think that was just explosion. 2. Anything? There's 5 on the ground there. That thing popping? It's gonna run over. Yep. Nothing happened, so keep on moving. There's the challenge. But first, I want to do a little bit of exploring. That again. go. Why is that shiny? Let's investigate. Okay. Okay. The chest protected by something. Oh, let's try to poke it. Yep. There's a crunch on top of that one where this is. Say hello to our friends here. Hello.
Hello. You're in for a little kick. Come a little close. You're in for a little kick.
One is gone.
Come a little close. You're in for a little shock.
Hey. Stop throwing rocks at me.
Come a little closer.
There you are. Let's get some things light up. Did I hear anything else? Nope. Mint. Thank you.
Bet you can't keep up with me. I'll race you there.
Let's see what we have around here. Hello. There we go. Nice. Home seats, if I need for anything. What's this kind of rocks? Nope, those are this kind of rocks. Nope. And this? Yep.
You're in for a little shock.
Okay.
Spin blade.
No.
Yeah.
Okay. I think our friend Noelle needs to join us.
Oh, how exciting!
There we go. Nothing like a good old club to hit things out. Okay. I haven't found anything to climb that up. We might need to go to that one. Yeah, that seems to have a stair on that one. Okay. I'm picking up what you're putting down. First, say hello. Go. And down you go. Down you go. And off you go. Thank you. Anything? Nope. Just a mint. Take it. Lots of weapons. Hello. And off we go. Did I hit him? Maybe? Nope. Come on. I saw a mask. There we go. Up we go. What else do we have here? Oh. Nice. We got one more punch? Yep.
Hey!
Let's go. Maybe here? Nope. Get the vines. A little bit more. There we go.
Yeah.
No. And off you go. Goodbye. Hello.
You're in for a little puff. Come a little
this
closer.
Should be pretty easy.
Come a little closer.
Slime concentrates. Compensates. Right.
You're in for a little shock.
Hello.
I'll protect you.
Come a little closer.
And off you go. Anything else? Nope. Climbing. A little bit more. There we go. Hello.
You're in for a little.
No. You want to go down? I'm not going to be the one to stop you. Go get some berries. Sweet flower.
Come a little closer.
What? Let's see.
Someone needs to
get you out of here. Come on. I thought I was able to destroy his shield, but nope. Have you no problem? There we go. Let's see what we have up here. Get it. No.
You're in for a little shock.
This. Everybody nice and wet.
Closer.
Now we can zap before. And we're done. Give me chest. I think the next one is down there. Yeah. Not down there, but on that direction.
I won't let you down.
Yep.
Let's I'll race go. You there.
I see you there.
Oops. Come a little closer.
Let's dance.
There we go. Then now your turn. Got it? I think we got it. Let's climb this up. Then it'll be your turn. Hello. And done. Hey, give me the cup.
No. Dong Dong is still waiting for me to come home. Oh, Dong Dong, your father misses you.
No. Don't leave him hanging down.
Urine.
Okay. Okay, that's not good. But
urine for a little shock.
Done. Get rid of you. Doesn't seem so. Get you. And get you. Okay, that's not helping. But I can... Okay. Let's get your shield burning. Get your shield burning. Then...
You're in for
a little bit of... Done. Let's... Let's... Oh, do we have anything around here? Nope. That's what it seems like. Up we go. A little bit more. Thank you.
Try not to enjoy this.
Hey! Go, Barbara, go!
And a little bit more. There we go. Oh, come on.
Come a little closer.
There we go. Chest. So, where did it come from? I think that's the other direction that I need to go. I'm just gonna skip it all and just land on the top of the thing. Hello, everyone.
You're in for a little shock.
Okay, that's not fun. What are you?
My.
Okay. Done. Noise. Okay, that wasn't fun. There we go. Get you.
Turn down.
There we go. Let's get you out of the way. Not you. You. Okay.
Come a little closer.
Come on.
You're in for a little shock. Come a little closer.
Okay, not enjoying that much. Been punchback for everyone. Okay. Well done. Get you. Oh, that wasn't fun. You. There we go. Some good damage.
Come a little closer.
Nope.
Come a little closer.
And you're down. Now it's just a matter of dealing with that guy over there. I think since I... Oh... We're done. Okay, that's not good. Let's do this then. There we go. And another one. Ooh. And I think I can do it. Ooh. That's not good. Well, let's... Okay, come on. There we go. Now, where's that last? Oops. Oh. Hello. That I don't see. Hey, they've been punched. Ah, come on. Okay. I think that you're on the other side of this.
I won't let you down.
Now you're up there. There you are. Hello. There we go.
Come of course,
just gonna be guarded here.
A little closer. I'll protect us.
There we go. Did I get you? One I got. And the other one, where are you? Of course you're disappearing. Nice. No, it's only a common chest, but it's a chest. Come on, I can't eat. Pass that up. Okay, so we're not exactly where we wanted to go. Close, yep. Now we can go up and get that chest. Nice. And now that other chest on the center of the those three islands have been opened. Post you. Okay. Hello.
That's cheating.
Yeah, that's cheating. We can do.
Come a little closer. You're in for a little shock.
God.
Come a little closer.
What?
You're in for a little
shock. No? Sorry?
You're in for a little shock.
Okay, that's not good.
Come a little clicky.
Yeah, come on, a little closer. There we go. Come on, over here. Oops. This way.
Come a little clip.
Nope.
You're
almost there.
You're in for a little.
And done and dusted. Thank you. Anything? Final and then curious chest. Friction brush. Nice. And some other things here and there. Not a mint. Not big. You. We see that I have to go all the way up using this tower or island. Do you have anything for us? Yep. Sounds good. Let's climb this tower. Whatever this is. There we go. Okay. Fell down. What can I do with him right now? No, this is what I
mean. Bet you can't keep up with me!
Okay, fine. So that means that we can climb. And that we can climb. I think we'll be able to get there. There we go.
Come a little closer.
There we go. More vines. That means that we can climb here. And we're almost here. Hello. So that's the ending that I want to go to. Okay, hello. Nice little boost. There's a base there. Oh, those are one of those explosive ones. Come on. Thank you, Amber. This is what we're missing. Huh?
Someone's here to rescue me.
You're welcome. We're just missing one from this one. Okay. So let's go for that challenge. We have a new writer somewhere around here. Let's go.
Get ready for the gliding champion of Mondstadt!
Who is attacking? You. There we go, and that challenge is there. Okay. Thank you. And go around. And go around, thank you. Let's not use up our stamina before the race. And let's go this way. Got there. Okay, so all good. Caught me by surprise. To come here and then up we go. Where's the wind? There we go. Okay. To get all of those. Thank you. Those. And here we are. Oh, got a gold medal. Okay. What does that mean? First, we got this one. Gold medal. Nice. Try your resin. Thank you. Oh. We actually skip this one. And something else. Let's see what we got here. Thank you. Thank you. And thank you. I think this I'm gonna have to wait until this is unlocked. I think we have everything that we needed for today. Got it all. Yep. We got the challenge. We managed to get... Couldn't get the other thing, but at least we got the the islands, Rosanna? Is there anything around here? Nope. Hello, Preppy. Let me take care of you.
You're in for a little shock.
Done you are. Well, this takes you quite a ways away. I think I already explored this island. Turns to you. I want to find out what those healers do. Hello, Queen.
You're in for a little shock. Come a little closer.
Nothing? Okay. Let's see. This is one, then two marks and three marks. So it should be one, two, three, four, and five. This makes a sound, and then that's it. That's so strange. I still think that it should be like one, two, three, and then five. Let's go the other way. Five, four, three, two, and then one. Investigation is needed for this one, but that's gonna be all for today's session. Thank you so much for joining me, and I'll see you in the next one. Bye!